Okay then, we're doing the schizo thing. Patrick O'Gilly again. We just had a British guy on here, we know. He's alright for a Brit. But, we'll get some music here in a second. You know, they asked the Irishman, what would you rather have? Parkinson's or the Alzheimer's? Without batting an eyelash. He said, oh, I'll take the Parkinson's any day. I'd rather spill a little in me drink, not know where the frickin' bottle is. Did I tell that one on another one? Anyway, it's good to hear it again. Makes sense to me. The Irish are very logical people. So what are we going to do here, Patrick O'Lan? Good question. Rosson Roland Kirk. From the album Kirkatron, doing Bright Moments. Now, there's two versions that I know of Bright Moments, he said as he scratched himself. So anyway, this one is a studio version, and it's got these cool background singers, and once he loosens up, he really plays some great tenor. There's one that we're going to have to play down the road, live from San Francisco. Keystone Corner used to be a great club up in the Bay Area. It was like the Concerts by the Sea of San Francisco. And they did a lot of live shows there. So Rosson, being the pseudo-preacher that he was, goes into this talk for about a minute and a half about what Bright Moments are. It's classic. And then he goes into it on the flute. And it's totally cool. So we will play it. This rendition's a little, you know, studio, and it's a little more tight and everything, but the other one, it just envelops, if that's the right word, exemplifies the monster of a person that Roland Kirk was, and gosh, he was a monster. After that, we're going to do some straight-ahead stuff from Roy Hargrove. The guy just died at 49, is that incredible or what? The name of the tune is Ear Food, so get an earful here. It's a very tight album, very good. The name of this one is To Wisdom the Prize. I think it's some kind of proverb in the Old Testament. And he does a wonderful, beautiful job here. And you're going to dig it. I think Gerald Clayton or one of those Clayton guys are on. Mark Clayton? I don't know. Google it. I'm being sloppy on my information right now, but you're going to dig it. If you like more straight-ahead bebop, I think you'll dig the dog poop out of it. That's my way of saying the S-word without, you know, having a poopy mouth here. My mother's still alive at 88. I don't want to hear this about me. Alrighty then, let's just nip it in the old lip here, Patrick, and let's play the music and just cut the crap, as we say in the old sod. Here we go with a little pause. Now.
Love's a dream that I feel. You can always make real when you go where your heart and your soul seems to go. Every moment will be bright as sunlight when you listen to that song inside. Let the light in your soul turn the darkness to gray. Let the song in your heart lift your troubles away. Can't you see that love can be a sharing of bright moments? Bright moments, bright moments, bright moments.
We'll be right back.